Bonang Mativito and the world worldwide. I greet you all in the name of my Lord and Savior, Christ Jesus. Thank you for tuning in to Men in God Pastors Series. My name is Lulamine Sifuba, Pastor Lulamine Sifuba. I just want to talk about the goodness of God. Take 3 minutes of your time and we talk about the goodness of God. You know, God is good and God is good all the time. But people do not necessarily believe that God is good all the time. You know, they know that God is good, but they don't know that God is good all the time. How do we know that? We know that by we hear people saying, "Angifuna ukujeziswa uNkulunkulu, angifuna ukuthi uNkulunkulu angishaye." So those statements, they suggest ukuthi uNkulunkulu muhle namhlanje. They suggest ukuthi muhle namhlanje, but tomorrow he is not good. But God is good all the time. You know, how do we know that God is good all the time? Mo check in Bible, go Hebrews chapter 1, verse 3 wakhona. Lithi Jesus is the reflection of God's glory. We could also say that Jesus is the reflection of God's goodness. Siphinde futhi siyibheke ku John chapter 10, verse 11 wakhona. Lithi Bible uthi Jesu lapha uthi I am the good shepherd. In other words, if sifuna ukubona ukuthi how good God is, we must look at Jesus. Another verse in Acts chapter 10, verse 38. It is Bible. How God anointed Jesus Christ of Nazareth with the Holy Spirit and with power. Yes, and with power. And he went about doing good. He went about doing good. So uNkulunkulu, he wants to do me and you good. uNkulunkulu ufuna ukusenzela kahle. uNkulunkulu ufuna ukuthi impilo zethu zibe zinhle. So now namhlanje, just on the Bible, it is the goodness of God that leads people to repentance. You know, repentance means to think better, means to do better, means to change your mind for the better. So for me and you to change our minds for better, we need to focus on the goodness of God. So how do I experience this goodness of God, you are asking? The question here, Psalms chapter 34, verse 12, whoever of you loves life and want to enjoy many good days, he must refrain his tongue from evil. So it is important, you see, you must refrain his tongue from evil if you want to enjoy many good days. So it's important ukuthi izinto ozikhulumayo nawe ngempilo yakho zinzi important. Isaiah 63 verse 7 wakhona uthi I will tell of God's goodness. So you need to tell of God's goodness. You need to tell that God is good over your life. You need to tell that God is a healer. You need to tell that God is a good lover. You need to tell that God gives peace in the midst of all the circumstances. You need to tell that God is good. So let it Bible in a corner, go Philemon verse 6, do the effectual acknowledgement of good things in you in Christ. So we see ukuthi uNkulunkulu muhle. So mina nawe namhlanje lithi iBhayibheli, look unto Jesus, the author and the finisher of our faith. So for us to experience this goodness of God, we must focus on Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ is good. Masimbeke uKristu Jesu, asimbonanga ajaja abantu, asimbonanga alahlela izoni ngaphandle, asimbonanga ahlekisa ngempilo zabantu. So nawe to experience that goodness of God, ungaba judge abantu. Speak good about people. Speak good about your community. Speak good about your family so that you will experience the goodness of God. Speak good. Don't allow depression ikhalele pha icindezele. You can rise above depression. You can rise above stress. You can rise above sickness. You only need to speak good. But yeah, you only have this, you can only speak good if you have received Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. So uJesu Christ, how do we receive him as our Lord and Savior? Romans chapter 10, the Bible, if we believe with our heart and confess with our mouth that Jesus Christ has been raised from the dead on the third day, we shall be saved. Omunye umuntu wangibuza ukuthi umuntu usindiswa nini na? Lithi iBhayibheli ku 2 Corinthians chapter 6 verse 2, today is the day of salvation. So namhlanje ungasindiswa, ungamkhetha uKristu Jesu so that you can live a good life. Uthi David makakhuluma uthi I will live long and see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. So uNkulunkulu ufuna ukuthi uphile kamnandi la emhlabeni before uyezulwini. uNkulunkulu ufuna ukuthi ilife yakho ibe mnandi la emhlabeni kuqala before uyezulwini. Hayi ukuthi kumele ugqoke amanikiniki, hayi ukuthi kumele ulinde ingubo emhlophe ezulwini. uNkulunkulu ufuna ukuthi ugqoke kahle. kahle emhlabeni uNkulunkulu ukuthi ufuna ukuthi udle kahle emhlabeni uNkulunkulu ufuna ukuthi ube nendlu enhle emhlabeni uNkulunkulu ufuna ukuthi ube ne health enhle emhlabeni so you receive Jesus Christ so ngifuna ukuthi yena uthandaze kunye nami njengoba ulapho ubukele ithi Lord Jesus thank you for dying for me on the cross and I thank you for the precious blood that has cleansed me from every sin I believe that you have been raised from the dead on the third day. You are my Lord and Savior now and forevermore. Amen. Thank you for tuning in. Please don't forget to subscribe to Davidton TV. We are doing it ourselves.